Hey, y'all. I'm Tom Zandt, and this song is about Billy Graham and the Model Roo. What did you guru up? It's called Pancho Lefty. I wrote this during Explosion. 72. Be thankful you still have your head on. This is called Pancho Lefty. My friend, supposed to keep you fair and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron, and your breath's as hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye. Pancho was a bandit voice. His horse was fast as polished steel. Wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Pancho met his match, you know, on the desert stand of Mexico. And nobody heard his dying word. That's the way it goes. And all the federal they say, they could have had him any day. They only let him hang around out of kindness, I suppose. Well, Lefty can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. The dust that Pancho bit down south ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day the lady put Pancho low, oh, Lefty split for Ohio, where he got the bridge to go. Oh, if nobody knows. And all the federales say, we could have had him any day. We only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. Well, the poets tell how Pancho fell and left his living in a cheap hotel. The desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold. So the story goes, we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, that's true. But save a few for left to do. He just did what he had to do. But now he's growing old. A few great federales say they could have had him any day. Only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. A few great federales say they could have had him anything. They only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. This is a true song about living in Crested Butte, Colorado during the summer. It's about 8-9%. It's true. Colorado doing a few things, I suppose. I'm getting hot up. Comes this man, says, thank you. I'm a sheriff, Crested Butte. I can tell trouble 2-3 feet away. I said, how do you do, sir? How do you do? He said, I'm doing a little bit better than you. Our jail was built in 1883. Come on, son, you're going with me. Rats, roaches, stone walls, hot checks, and cold dinner. His mustache bristled like a big blue spruce. His face was the color of a Christmas goose. The comments he made was so obtuse, I decided to shut up. I kid decided he didn't like me at all. Comes walking into my little metal stall. He had a club the size of a pirate's leg. I tell you, boys, it wasn't about to beg. I said, mister, you better not hit me with that.
Everyone, the Diamond Queen, he filled Mud's hole. Oh, with the ace of spades,
rise, and all the other apes fill the sky. Three kings up on a muddy side, three hearts of gold in the fire of stone. What would you say with Mr. Mud? I say I'd leave Mr. Mud alone. Mud, he checked the gold bit off. Mud, he raised the gold lid tall. The smile just melted off his face. Mud turned over that diamond ace. Here's what this story is told. You feel like mud, you'll end up gold. You feel like lost, you'll end up found. So let me go let him raise the town. I guess I'll put this on next if it'd be easy to translate. We gotta play it next, right? Can't play something last. It's called illegal cargo, or Jacinta don't leave me, I'll be back mañana. In the cool early hours before dawn, 1 hour I must be gone. For the airplane is waiting, all loaded with the illegal cargo. I'll count the hours until I return here tomorrow. To keep a light burning for a heart that is yearning for the peace that you alone can bring. Open your eyes, I said it's time we're awaking. I promise this is the last run that I will be making. When the landing is made and the payoff is paid, we can begin our new life. Well, my father, he tilled the soil, all of his days spent in toil. We laid him away, and I vowed I would not die for man. I got a gringo named Hartley to teach me to fly his airplane. And together we smuggled the illegal cargo across the border to the U.S. of A. Hartley is in jail, leaving his airplane behind. I alone fly through the mountains where the radar is blind. And I touch down in a West Texas town, and the final connection is made. Some fly for the danger that's there. Some fly because they just do not care. I fly for the dollars the rich Yankee gringos will pay me. Start a new life with my young wife Jacinta beside me. And if the law must be broken, it's the way I have chosen. It's simply a risk I must take. Call me a fool, call me a smuggler, worse. Call me what you will, as long as you open your purse. Sweet smelling weed, you all seem to need cocaine if you can afford it. When I was going to college, I went to the University of Colorado and the University of Houston. I was in two fraternities. Played each time and never went active. Dropped out of school, decided I should write a song and play a fraternity party. And this is one I wrote. Played one fraternity party. It broke all of my teeth out and one of my arms off. But I'm much better. This is called the Talking Fraternity Blues. Yes, I'd have proved my social station. I joined a fraternal organization, tucked in my shirt, signed on the line. Right away they said about to improve my mind. Breath. Said we don't much like the way you walk, you're gonna have to change the way you talk. They said your crowd's just kind of slouchy and your attitude is pretty raunchy. You got to learn to bubble. Bubble with enthusiasm, I started bubbling. Well, the most important thing you can't forget is learning the entire Greek alphabet. Now, I never did really understand that that's going to make me a more man, but I learned it. I can recite that son of a beta back for a second. Hit me with some pretty bad news concerning the payment of monthly dues. I never did know where that money went, and never was sure it's very well spent. But I paid it. I ain't no trouble causer inside. I figured that's life. If you want good friends, they're gonna cost you. I finally got to be party time. I got me a big old jug of wine. I went back to the house in about an hour and everybody's drinking whiskey sours. Randy Alexander's and Rose and Decker's reciting the Greek alphabet to one another. But see, I was going to have to do my very best to get myself out of that fraternity mess. I stood right there outside the door, chugged that wine like never before. I went inside and bubbled. All over a couple of their days. So everything's back to normal again. Of course, there's still a bunch of room for improvement, friend. That fraternity stuff's too much for me. Next time I'm going to join a sorority. I'm going to give them something to bubble about. Y'all see Ray Charles' big piano? Neither is he. Well, the man down at this used car lot tried to sell me four wheels in a trunk. Said, man, there ain't no engine. He said, engine's just a bunch of junk. You don't need no engine to go downhill. I can plainly see. That's the direction you're headed in. And he handed me the key. I said, no deal. You can't sell that stuff. Oh, no deal, I'm going back to Tennessee. Well, I went to a doctor of the highest order. He said I couldn't have a drink for a year. One glass of wine on my birthday, if my birthday wasn't too very near. He must have put me in a state of shock. Because I made it for about 2 weeks. And he sent me a bill, knocked me flat off the wagon, back down on my feet. What'd you say? Huh? I said, no. Gee, I should be being paid for 3 guys. So I asked, I should at least be paying for one, right? No. I'm going back to Tennessee. Now when true love knocks upon my door, she just barely turned 16. I was a little bit nervous, if you know just what I mean. Well, I heard somewhere true love conquers all. I figured that was that. And I started having dreams about being chased out of town wearing nothing but my cowboy hat. I said, no, dear, can't sell that stuff to me. Oh, no, dear, I'm going back to Tennessee. I come through this life a stumbler, friend. I expect to die the same. Die that way. It could be 20 years from now. It could be most any day. But there ain't no whiskey and women, Lord, up behind them heavenly doors. I'm gonna take my chances down below. Of that you can be sure. Well, there's no deal. Sell that stuff to me. Oh no, oh dear, I'm headed back to Tennessee. Well, it's no deal. Sell that stuff to me. Oh no, dear, I'm headed back to Tennessee.